horse it into you, Cynthia, for you're the girl for me. You're the finest looking filly that I did ever see. You're the onions in me burger, you're the sugar in me tea. So horse it into you, Cynthia, for you're the girl for me. When I saw her in the bar room in the town of Kilchamock, she was sitting at the counter knocking double vodkas back. She wore a low-cut gansy and a skirt above her knee. Says I, horse it into you, Cynthia, for you're the girl for me. Yes, horse it into you, Cynthia, for you're the girl for me. You're the finest looking filly that I did ever see. You're the onions in me burger, you're the sugar in me tea. So horse it into you, Cynthia, for you're the girl for me. When I asked her, what are you having? Well, you should have heard her shout, I'll have another double vodka and another pint of stout, and a bag of cheese and onion, and then I'll have a pea. Says I, horse it into you, Cynthia, for you're the girl for me. Yes, horse it into you, Cynthia, for you're the girl for me. You're the finest looking filly that I did ever see. You're the onions in me burger, you're the sugar in me tea. So horse it into you, Cynthia, for you're the girl for me. You should see her biceps bulging when she's milking my own cows. She could shovel dung for Ireland, I'm sure you'd all agree. So horse it into you, Cynthia, for you're the girl for me. Yeah, horse it into you, Cynthia, for you're the girl for me. You're the finest looking filly that I did ever see. You're the onions in me burger, you're the sugar in me tea. So horse it into you, Cynthia, for you're the girl for me. And we're living on me farm, and I never have to worry about how she'll keep me warm. She still wears the low-cut gansy and her skirt above her knee. So horse it into you, Cynthia, for you're the girl for me. Yeah, horse it into you, Cynthia, for you're the girl for me. You're the finest looking filly that I did ever see. You're the onions in me burger, you're the sugar in me tea. So horse it into you, Cynthia, for you're the girl for me. So horse it into you, Cynthia, for you're a fine looking woman. Yeah.